Alright, this is the fall 2017 beginning ballet recital dance to Sleeping Beauty's Once Upon a Dream. They're going to start off stage in two lines, all lined up and ready to go, and then when the music starts, they enter stage with arms holding their beach ball in first position on tippy toes, and they walk out to their blue spots, and they have 16 counts to get there and make first position. Here we go. So this is them walking out, 16 counts. So they're going in their lines. And they are getting there. Then they do a turn. And another turn. And open, and open. And then from here, they do a little curtsy. Scoop passe, scoop. Scoop. Present the arms and curtsy again. And scoop. And present the arms. And then they go into a sleeping mode. And from here, they grab onto their tutus, tippy toe walks in a giant circle around the stage, following the designated leader of your choice. 16 counts. So that was 2 counts of 8, and then they have 8 counts to get back to their blue spots. And they're there. And when they're there, they're gonna scoop the arms, bore. Bore, 2, 3, 4, flap. Then they bore the other direction. Bore, 2, 3, 4, flap the wings. And then from here, first position, and then they're gonna go into échappés. And échappé. 4 times. Then alligator arms, push. 4 times. Other way. And then they follow the leader. Or I'm sorry, not follow the leader. Hold hands and form a circle formation in 8 counts. When they're there, chassez, holding hands in a circle all the way around. Then after they've done that, 16 counts of chassez, they're going to tippy toe back to their blue spots. And they get there. Just kind of fast forward because I didn't do the whole thing. Then they do a little turn, and then they're gonna sit down in fairy legs with one leg in front, one leg back, arms crossed to end. When the music finishes, they tendu and curtsy.